Hey there, it's Deysi from Design Squad. Now, I don't know about you, but I love going camping. It's so much fun. But when you go camping, sometimes you run into some annoying little problems. But that's okay, because we're engineers and we can solve these problems using engineering. Whenever I go camping, I bring my headlamp, and it's great. But sometimes it's just too bright. When I'm in my tent, I just want a nice soft glow, not a shining headlamp. And here's how engineering can help you solve this problem. Make a lantern by using your headlamp and strapping it around a plastic container. The jug can either be empty or filled with water. See? A nice soft glow. Aww. When you're in the woods, it's hard to organize your cookware. And it's pretty easy to get your pots and pans dirty when you place them on the ground, especially if the ground is all muddy. So, we've repurposed a belt. Just strap a belt around a tree, use some metal hooks, and finally, when you go camping, there are no sinks to wash your hands. At least there aren't anywhere I go camping. So, you can use engineering to create your own hand washing station. Just fill up an empty detergent container with water, use some bungee cords to strap on some paper towels, and there's your portable hand washing station. And there you go, happy camping. And if you have any more ideas, send them to the Design Squad website.
There's a big ant in there as well. Ah!